we made it to Merfolk Town, home of the Whaletaur Shaman, also known as the Last Shaman. Never understood why they called her that, but here we are.
There's literally nobody here.
I think you mean there's figuratively nobody here. I mean, guys, are we not here?
It only appears there's no one here because this is the land of Merdudes. They're probably underwater right now, combing their glossy chest hair, flexing their rippling gills, laying their merman eggs, but in a hot way.
I'm suffocating down here!
Okay, this is the last thing I need right now.
Well, if you'd like to learn more, you can refer to this educational magazine I found. They found.
Womwink, you made that magazine! I helped you! You said if I didn't help you, I wouldn't get giggle cakes!
Okay, Glendale.
That's not even the issue! There were so many! So many! Some of them were wearing swimsuits, some of them were wearing makeup! Oh, you made me draw so many merman eggs! Oh, no, it was so bad! There was the September issue, there was the fireman issue, there was the holiday issue, there was the pirate issue, there was the sports issue! There were so many issues! You made me write all those quizzes and do all the horoscopes! I don't like horoscopes, I don't believe in that stuff! And then there's this pillow that you made me sew and you made me draw a man on it, a merman on it!
Okay, Glendale, okay! The point is, there are supposed to be merdudes here.